Hello guys, today I'm going to show you one of my new recipes for air fryer, which is also turned out to be very tasty and of course very easy, like almost everything that you can make in the air fryer. So that's salmon parcels. So I've got 1 kilo of salmon, one fillet, but first I'll start with mixing some other ingredients for the marinade. So that's a handful of dill, which I will now put into the blender along with a few garlic cloves, just roughly chopped, half a lemon, and that's everything I need for this. So I'll put this now to the blender. Okay. So squeeze the lemon into the blender. You don't necessarily need a blender for this, but it's just a little bit quicker to do it that way. Okay. So now that's my salmon fillet here. Now I need to basically have two options, but to me it's easier to put everything now first and then we'll chop it with the knife, we'll slice it. So I will put some black pepper. Salt, okay, and now we'll put this mix of dill, garlic and lemon juice, okay. Now distribute evenly. All right. You can see the salmon has already started to change its color because of the lemon. Okay, so now we continue with making the parcels. So I need to slice even pieces. Should be approximately that big. So that's maybe about 3 centimeters. So just cut the salmon like this. And these two, all right, so that's pretty much almost everything. Now what's left is to put these parcels in foil, and that's the good thing about the air fryer, that you can put foil in it. It's not like a microwave. Okay, so for this thing I need just regular foil. I think about this big. So this. Okay. To make the parcels, what I do, and let me turn this thing so I can show it to you. So what I do is I group them in pairs like this. Okay. And now just cover them well. Maybe I put a little bit more foil for this one. So I can put less for the next one, but that's the parcel ready, and now I will need to make 3 more of these. It's been 2 hours since I prepared the parcels, and now I'll put them in the air fryer. I cannot fit all of them at once, so I will make them in 2 batches. So now it's 20 minutes in the air fryer. And that's really it. Okay, so the first 2 parcels are ready. Now I will take them out and we'll put the other 2. Okay, again for 20 minutes. Okay, second parcel is now ready. So we will let them rest for 10 minutes along with the others. They'll be resting for 20 now and we'll be ready to serve. Okay, so now it's time for the plate. Just take the parcels and I open them and we'll serve them like this in the foil. Okay. You see how nicely they are blended together, become like one piece of fish. Very, very nice. It smells good and super tasty. Okay, so this is the final product, salmon parcels. Now I even serve the salad directly in here, just a little bit on one of the sides, and then people can put some extra when they, and if they like, this side, and also a little bit here. Okay, and that's the final meal, salmon parcels with salt.